What is up, guys? Today is the 17th of September at 4:03 in the morning. Today we are going to go out and see, deer season's opened up here in Missouri. It opened on the 15th and we did one sit last night, but we didn't see anything and also got rained out. So we're going to go ahead and try and sneak back in this morning and hopefully we see something. Wish us luck.
How's it going, guys? This is the afternoon set. This morning I saw two does at, like, one was 22 yards, the other one was 25. That stand is about 20-ish yards north of me right now. I'm pushing back about 20 yards because I'm, like, right next to a cornfield. So hopefully when they when it gets closer to dark and they want to go to food, they're going towards the cornfield. The only reason why I'm not sitting up there is it's a really good morning stand and afternoon stand, but access is really hard. This access is really easy because I can slip in and out, and I'm overlooking a little field. So yeah, wish us luck.